Hey Chavos out there, I hope you've all had a lovely start to your week. Today in this video I'm just going to be telling you guys about what I got to. Today I got up and ready for the day ahead and I had some sale. I went to Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and watched some films and some DVDs and some stuff of cord and finished up my pre-orders out and put those away. Did some arts and craft and some illustrating and I put a tweet up saying about listening to Meghan Trainor's new song. And put a gif of Lisa Simpson dancing, and it went nuts. Loads of people were tweeting it and liking it, and it's just crazy how many people have liked my tweet. And I watched some episodes of Shortland Street, this New Zealand doctor's show. It's kind of like Casualty, and watched the new Casualty episode last night, and watched Supernatural, Charmed, Riverdale, The Fosters and some other stuff like that, and watched Golden Girls. My younger brother is at work and my older sister is at work too. My older brother is in uni and my dad had work. He got back and went to bed and I tied my mouth up for my work on book series and also tied my dog as a show set up. I might be doing some filming and editing of that. My mum's still got a bit of blurry eyed vision from the diabetes tablets that she's taking, but that should wear off soon. And for the other tablets that she's taking for diabetes is upset in her stomach, so she's been having an upset stomach and she's in her girly times now, so she's feeling a bit worn at the moment, but she's called her doctors up and she should be hearing back from them soon. She's got a bit of back pain and from having an upset stomach, so she is going to be getting some new tablets to replace the ones that she had for her diabetes to give her upset stomach. So that should be sorted, and then we just need to wait, and her blood vision should go soon. And my dad got up from being asleep and picked my younger sister up from work and then got back and dropped me off to charge shops and dropped her off back in to go do work placement teaching art at my old sister's school. And it's her last day of doing work placement. She's been doing it for the past few Monday afternoons. And I got a few bits and bobs on the charge shops, and I'm just going to show you guys what I got. The first thing I'm going to show the St. Mag. I got the new St. Mag for this week. Attack Aftermath, David's Torment. Cat's back, Slater's return, all kicking off on the 6th, can't wait. And also got myself an Apple Tango, because you guys know how much I love Apple Tango. And then I got lots of stickers. It was 2 for £1, what a bargain. And I got some ones that have like little alien monster kind of things on, and then another lot that has some reptiles on and snakes and crocodiles and things like that on, so it's very cool. Then I got this heart-eyed emoji pillow. I've got a laughing emoji pillow that goes on my chair in the living room. Yes, you heard that right. I'm literally the British Island Keeper. I have my own seat in the living room that I always sit in. It's really comfortable and it's where I sit and have my table where my Blue Jack dolls go, Jodo pad goes. And yeah, it's a really nice seat, and so I'm going to put this alongside the laughing emoji one. It'll be nice. And then I got a few dolls. I got Batman.
I'm Batman.
I love Marvel and DC, and I am so happy I got this one, and also got Superman as well. And yeah, love it. I've got 4 as well, and I've got a few other Marvel and DC action figures, so yeah, it's awesome. And then of course, couldn't go to the charge shops without at least getting one Barbie doll, and she's in quite good condition. I really like her outfit, it's beautiful. Get it? She's got little bows and ribbons on the top. Oh, I crack myself up. Then I made my home and I took a few snaps of the snow. The snow's basically gone now because it's quite sunny out, but very windy, and my hair was just going nuts because of the wind. And I got back and put my stuff away, cleaned my shoes off because my shoes were quite dirty from my going on a massive trek, and got some nice photos. Uploaded those to Instagram, and I went on to Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and my mum was just resting, and we watched some Will and Grace episodes, and I had a bit of lardy cake from one of the cafes. I went to go into Greg's, but there's barely anything in the shop because obviously the lunch rush, so I went into Parsons, and it was quite quiet in there, and it was after 3 o'clock, no, not 4 o'clock, after 2 o'clock, all cakes go down and only 95p, so of course I got that for cheap, and it was really nice. I had a big bit of lardy cake, sat and ate that, and I watched Supernatural, Game of Thrones, American Horror Story, and some other stuff like that. I watched some teen reacting videos. It always makes me feel so old when watching those, because it makes me realise that I'm not a teenager anymore. I'm 20, I'm 21 in June. Wow, that is crazy. And I listened to a bit of Shania Twain, Callum Scott, Enya, and worked on the new chapter to my book series, and some new songs, and some stories for a Dosh 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 game. Played on my keyboard, and I watched Will and Grace, and watched some episodes of Friends and Big Bang Theory, and How I Met Your Mother, and watched Downton Abbey, and some other period drama stuff. I watched Called a Midwife, and watched Cassidy Hobby Doctors, and Shortland Street, and some other medical drama stuff, and watched some cake making videos, and some doll dress making videos, and some fashion design shows and stuff, and read Vogue, Hello, and The Soap magazine, and some Marvel and DC comics, and watched some Marvel and DC films and shows, and I watched Star Wars, Harry Potter, Labyrinth, and Maze Runner, and watched some cartoons and some anime and manga stuff, and I watched the Hannah Montana movie, and watched Bugsy Malone and Fudge Opera, and watched Love Rosie and Ever After, and I looked at some Ever After High doll stuff and some Barbie Bucks, My Scene Put Doll, and other doll line stuff off eBay, Amazon, Swiss, and played on Stardoll, Thrift, iDresser, and some other game sites, and played on Minecraft, Thrift, COD, and some other cards and board games and stuff, and played on Super Mario on my DS, and on Subway Surfer on my Kindle. And I had a cup of tea and a snack for the afternoon, my afternoon snack, and I hadn't had lunch, so I had that, and I sorted out my office and my doors and dollhouse, and watched some stuff out the end room on the TV off record, and watched Silent Night Takeaway, Take Me Out, The Voice, and watched some of RuPaul's Drag Race, America's Next Top Model, and some other stuff like that, and some paper dressmaking, and watched Saved by the Bell, and watched The Bill, Murder She Wrote, CSI, Far Brown, and some other murder mystery stuff. I watched some thriller and horror stuff, and I watched some stuff off BBC iPlayer called Catch Up and On Demand, and watched some DVDs and listened to some CDs, and watched some classic Disney and Nickelodeon shows and films. I watched The Babysitter's Club yesterday. It's such a classic 90s film. Absolutely love it. It's so good. And I watched some vlogs, read some blogs, and watched some fanfic, and wrote some fanfic, and watched some multi-fandom stuff, and I watched H2O Dark Water, Zoe 101, and some other classic Nickelodeon shows, and I watched Tom and Jerry, Scooby-Doo, Jim and the Holograms, the cartoon, and I looked at dolls and dolls off eBay, Amazon, Smith, and watched some doll tours, and looked at some doll collection videos, and I tidied up my office and sorted out my sticker folder where I uploaded my stickers, and I worked on a romance novel that I'm working on at the moment, and I really want to go see Love, Simon. I've heard so much about it, and apparently it's such a good film, and it looks like a really good film. I saw the trailer when I went and saw Maze Runner, and I'm hopefully going to go see that, or I'll probably have to wait till it's out on DVD or out online, and I'll have to watch it that way. So I don't really go to the cinema that much, and I am going to be having some eggs for tea or something like that. I'm not really hungry because I had a bit of a big lunch, and I tidied up my dolls and moved some of the doll stuff around, and did some filming an advert for a dog is a show. Put some of the new dolls on display and some of the older dolls in storage. And I need to get a big, like, washing basket kind of thing to put all my dolls in, because the box that I have by the door, whenever the door opens, it always knocks them all over. And of course, I've got these new dolls now, so of course, the mountain of dolls is going to get bigger and it's going everywhere. So I need to cut back on getting dolls. I need to try and get a better box or box with a lid on, so at least they won't all fall out. And I do get rid of quite a few of the dolls, like if I don't play with them as much. I've given quite a few to charity or to my family friend who absolutely loves dolls. And the first time I showed her my doll city with my dollhouse and all that stuff, she literally, her eyes were so wide. It was such a great reaction, and she loves coming over and playing with the dolls and dollhouse and stuff. And yeah, it's really great. And I watched some classic Doctor Who episodes and some episodes of Torchwood and Supernatural and Merlin and Chant and some other sci-fi stuff and fantasy stuff, and watched some Warborn and Malik stuff, and watched Shadowhunters, and watched some Amadeus and Hollywood, EastEnders, Coronation Street, and Anyway Neighbours stuff, and some other web series stuff. And I'm now off to go write a bit of my new chapter to my story, finish reading the same magazine, put the stuff I got for the charge shots away, have a bit of my appetizer, and watch today's Anyway Neighbours. And I hope you've all had a lovely start to your week. Have a lovely rest of your week, and I shall see you soon when you vlog.
Bye.